We're about 2 hours into the hike on the first day. Path is starting to get a little bit narrower, and air is starting to get a lot thinner. So our guide Anthony,